Praise the Lord. I'm Andrew Singleton, Jr., Senior Pastor of Victory Apostolic Church. I'm excited to bring you another creative truth. Most of you know that Job was a very blessed man. Wealthy, family, wise. The Bible says in the book of Job, he was the greatest man in all the East. And the reason for that was because Job allowed the Lord to build his house. He feared and trusted and held God in high esteem. And so God allowed offense to be all around him so that everything he did was blessed and everything he did prospered. But what I want you to remember is this. Many fences have gates. And of course, as you know, gates both open and close. And the Lord allowed the gate to be opened in Job's life to bring in all kind of calamity because Satan accused Job of serving God only because he kept doing great things for Job instead of serving God because he is the almighty, all-knowing, all-present God and that he is worthy to be praised if he did nothing. And so God allowed Satan to open up the door and he did that which only Satan could do. The Bible says he comes to steal. So the oxen and cattle were stolen from Job. The Bible says he comes to kill. Job's servants were killed. The Bible says he comes to destroy. A hurricane like Dorian destroyed his eldest brother's house while all of Job's kids were there feasting and all of them were killed. In spite of all that calamity, in spite of all that trouble, Job worshiped God. He never cursed God. He never dishonored God. He worshiped God for who he is. And in doing so, made Satan a liar. And then you will serve God no matter how often the gates of calamity and trouble open in your life.